So, not sure what kind of boozer this is, to be honest. But we had a look at a ruined pub, which was basically the trendiest place around, and queues to get in and body searches and stuff. So we plumped for this one, which is much better. It's got some good amateur art on the walls, and able to get a table and a few pints. Me and Craig have got some. What was it again?
Something colada. IPA colada.
IPA colada. And Rod's on
the commercial.
Rod's on the pills. But you know, it's a nice place. It's able to have a conversation. Go upstairs, downstairs, and in your nightgown.
Temperature is 17 degrees, and the real feel is 20.
Yeah.
For 10:45 at night. That's better.
It does feel pretty balmy out there. I'm a lot warmer than last night.
Yeah.
When we had to put the heating on.
10 degrees warmer.
This is Craig's particular favourite painting.
Yeah, I like it.
Doesn't like this one quite as much because it's a big face. But, you know, each to their own.